Hello everybody, Battlefront CJ here. Guess what time it is? The only map that I find that matters in all the custom zombie maps on the Reapers mod pack Discord server, that they are, because there's one map, Saloon. I think Saloon has like 30 perks, which I'm actually going to play now, Saloon Remastered. Ooh, you start out with the Python, so...
There will be a power switch somewhere. This, I know.
I think there's a couple doors you have to open to unlock power. I'm gonna start off with this one. That's where you unlock Jug. I wonder what the challenge. Okay. Purchase the. Boom. Ooh, the granddad of them all, the CZ-75. My round two. Yeah, I don't know. I think it's one of these doors upstairs that unlocks the power. Oof, oof, oof.
Ancestors, show us with gifts!
Oh, I gotta turn this on. Yeah, tomorrow's Father's Day, so.
Evil is stricken from this land!
Yay! Okay, now I'm good. Is power in here? Nope. In there? Nope. Is it in here? Nope. Why is it not up?
You die for your disrespect!
What? Why did I only get hit two times? The heck? Oh look, I lost my only shopping free. Cool. Ooh, but look at all the stuff that I got. Let's get some variant chests. Gambler. That's the best weapon variant is a gambler. Alright, and last one. Now I'm just gonna go to the gunsmith. Gambler. Gambler's my favorite. Right now, I have a crate power. I like crate power. Wish I could get wall power. That would be an amazing double gum. More Divium. Okay. More aftertaste. All right. Those are good for that. Now I'm going to go and see if I can get anything here. I'm feeling lucky. Yeah, I'll distill that. Look at all those. Look at all those I'm feeling luckies. Crazy. I wonder what the raindrops is. Well, I'm gonna get those raindrops. I'm gonna get rid of that. Yeah, I'll replace it with crate power. And I think I got that one, and then I got that one, and what else? Now I'm gonna actually, let me see something. Now replace the flavor hex with that. And then I got a couple rare. Bless you. Yep. All right, now let's do some more nightclub. Now I'm gonna do more nightclub. Yeah, I'll do normal. And I told the people in that Discord, I'm gonna get to round whatever, round 50. Let's see if I can get like something. Yeah, I guess so.
Do you understand this? I'm on fire! No, no, not like on fire, like lava.
Yeah, I got it in the most annoying... annoying zombie character ever. My luck, I'll get the RPG. Round two. Should I get quick revive? Yeah, why not? I'll get that right now.
Some of these dudes just get on my
Why was that? Why was that a multicolored box? That's really weird. Yeah, I'm actually gonna get the M14 next. Oh no. No. I'll be lucky if I get an MG42. Yay, level 20, That should be a pretty easy one to take. I have 40 left. I need that, yeah. Cool. I don't have enough yet. Because I want to get electric cherry next. Is there a Wonder Fizz? Is this the Wonder Fizz? No, it's not. That's elsewhere. I need a SMG or something. I'm gonna wait until there's one zombie left. Cool. Oh my. Cool. I love it. Appreciative. I'm gonna be more appreciative if I... Might as well.
Some of these dudes just get on my nerves!
Yeah.
No bullets. I mean, none.
All right, come on. This is it. If I get a good gun, I'll be pretty good. I need time. Come on, give it. Yay! RPK. I'm happy. Let me see what I can get from the box. I already have it. So I'm gonna buy a perk. Down there's the light. Nice.
Ugh, this is like the worst moonshine ever.
Oof, 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 oof.
I'm on fire! No, no, not like on fire, like lava. You guys remember that?
That sucks. Kaboom.
Yeah, I'll take that shot.
Ugh, this is like the worst moonshine ever.
I'm dead unless I get a good drop.
See what happens when you get too close.
Cool. I appreciate it.
Double points.
I might as well get jugged now. I got 7 zombies left. Cool, quick revive.
Ugh, this is like the worst moonshine ever. Ugh, some of these tunes just get on my nerves.
I can't stay in this area. I gotta move. All right, I'm gonna get the toolbox, spin the box again. MG42. Yeah, that's, I guess, good. I go to the training spot. Wait till the end of the... Two more zombies left. Yeah, fix the... Well, I'm gonna get this one first.
Ugh, some of these tunes just get on my nerves.
Give me something good. Wall power? Yeah, I'll take it. Shit. Well, I did get two pack-a-punch guns, so it's kind of worth it. I think it's all completed, because it's all now. I'll get pack a punch if I get a wall gun. Oh crap! What am I doing? Not stand with this. I love how they come on both sides. Oh no. No. Why did I get double swiped? Why are you all coming here?
Someone else. How about Russman? Ugh, this is like the worst moonshine ever.
I'm getting Guardian Angel L. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, no. I'm gonna quit because I lost those two gobble gums. Cool. Get the extra, I'll get the extra credit. What else would be worth it? Well, I like the I'm feeling lucky, but I really want to reactivate. I'm gonna reactivate. Well, idolize doesn't work. Can I try that? Round robin. Well, actually, let me go back. Let me get rid of that one. Where is the immolation thing? Okay, yeah, I have that. I'm going to get disorderly combat back. And then I'm going to get more gobble gum. I get two. Now I get two spins. Flew shot another shop, a shopping free. See if I can get another something good. Cool. So now that I got a shopping free, I could help me with everything. But I'll probably end up getting that. So I'm going to trade that away with the shopping free. So that way everything will be good. I sound like Pathfinder, one of the bomber brain. I'm not. I'm going back. I'm gonna continue on normal. Map selection, back to nightclub. And I'm gonna try my best to pack a punch. Let me see what challenges I have. Okay, so I need to double pack 50 guns. Yeah, and I'm Rick Toffin too.
I think this is called the mainframe. It must need power. Insta-kill. Single strike, you will die.
So that's not very good. It would be a good background song for this if you guys are into doom metal like I am. There we go. Disorderly combat. Love it. Excellent gobblegum. Basically, this is how I get all my perks. This gun. And get everything opened up. And get this.
Why bother? I have little need for these dumb coughs. I embrace this gift.
Cool, I love this gun. It's an amazing sniper rifle.
You thought you had me. You were wrong.
Please, it's too early for me to go down. I'm not going to spend anything. I'm going to see if I can get like a double points. If I get a double points, then I'm getting Guardian Angel Ale.
It ends quickly, my brothers.
This is almost done, and I almost got enough. I love that. I love it. Such an amazing perk. Alright, I'm gonna get a perk from the Wonder Face. Love me some bomber brains.
Oh, you are too generous. Who is your daddy?
Let's see what I get. Downer's Delight. Eh. It's pretty good. Ooh. New kick, I'll take it. Come on, give me Guardian Angel Ale and oh, stamina. Well, I deserve that, I guess. It's the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. Dingo. This is a bomber brain too, I think.
It ends quickly, my brothers.
Oh, why are you giving me this crappy gun? I expected me to survive with this annoying... with this incredibly bad sniper rifle.
You are not worthy!
Alright, cool. Alright, how much is it? How much is the box? Well, I'm gonna, oh, there's two more left. Come on. Please. FG42. See if I get something good, please. Please, good. Please, good. Spots 12. Yeah, that's a very good, very good. I'm gonna die. Nope, not now.
By a single strike, you will die. We can make much progress.
There's one more left. Come on. Yeah, I don't know if I want the Scar H.
No shortage on this front.
I want a gun that's compatible with,
the doctor likes his medicine.
Yeah, it will work as a gambler.
Yes.
No. Open, open, yes.
You thought you had me. You were wrong.
Insta-kill.
Here it comes.
I'm like, give it just, please, I want an MG42. Peacekeeper, nah. I'm gonna trade the sniper rifle. And I got monkeys.
You are too generous, my lord.
Double
pay for your arrogance.
I'm not getting any luck.
Who is your daddy?
I'm just gonna repair some of these pipes. I want to get Guardian Angel Ale so badly. That's going to be the key to my survival. Getting the Guardian Angel Ale. Alright, I got it.
There is no shame in your defeat.
I'm keeping that, but I want to get rid of... Oh, what kind of... Okay, I want to get rid of the Peacekeeper. I really want to get the MG42. Please. Nah, Thompson is okay. Like I said, it's just okay. Okay, bye-bye.
Under what Reich is that fair?
Quickly. Nah, come on.
You will not feed.
Oh, is there more coming around? Where's that box? Where did that box run to? Where did that box go to? Cool. Thank you for.
Do you know who
I didn't want to get stuck.
We'll pay for your arrogance.
Wait, what guns do they keep? Okay, I kept this one and the Thompson. Is that a nuke?
It's the kill.
Come on, please, MG40. MG42. Cool. Two snipers.
Ooh, the doctor likes his medicine.
Well, I'm dead unless I have an SMG. But one of the things I like about this gun... you get a free perk. Ooh, another... oh, what is that? Insta-kill? Oh, some of them are coming around. Oh, and I found the box.
Who is your daddy?
Oh, there's one left. Round 14, they still haven't pack-a-punched yet. I'm kind of mad about that. But if I keep using my KR, I could always spin the box and get something better. But this way I can hit them, and I've got everything filled. Oh, they're gonna come around. Crap. Oh, was that a nuke? Give me that nuke.
It ends quickly, my brothers.
Oh, ray gun?
They pay for your arrogance.
Yeah, I'm gonna... where's the box? I'm gonna spin it again. Quickly. I'm gonna get rid of that PG gun and see if I can get an MG42. Well, look what we have here. The MG42. Boy, am I lucky. Now I'm gonna pack a bunch of both of these guns. And both of these will give me a free perk if I get 50 kills.
Yeah.
Now that I have enough, I'm not gonna wait. There's four left. Or three left. Now they got nitrogen cooled. They won't sprint. No, I already have speed cola. I'm gonna get stamina up. Now that I'm faster, I'm gonna probably gonna that's double points. Let me get Voltraide. And this one. And I might as well get, while I'm up here, I might as well get, what's it called? Garden Angel Ale. And now I'm gonna go back to the training spot. Before the round starts. So this way I got more ammo. And I could probably get 50 kills or so. And then that will be kind of the... this is what I have to do here. And then wait until there's one zombie left. What happens is I get stuck, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Oh, why do I have zero? Come on, just give me a max ammo.
You thought you had me. You were wrong.
Oh, is that a max?
No shot that's on this front!
Got two amazing weapons, so I might as well want to keep both of them. All right, there's one more zombie left. Alright, I'm at level 17. I really want to get blood bullets. Double points and nuke.
Is that ammo be enough?
Come on, there's more coming. Nuke. There's four left. There's two. What happened to the nitrogen cooled? But I have enough. Now I'm in a pack. I should be allowed to. Yep. I'm gonna use it and back punch both.
Oh, I love it. Stay away! This is mine!
Oh, no. I hope I don't get teleported.
Shiny and deadly. Good!
Oh, geez, I saw one of the jump scares. Oh, that didn't scare me. I pack a punch. Now I'm gonna save up for when I can double pack.
The doctor prescribed you pain.
Still two left. Jeez. Is that like a sewer rat or something? Jeez, man. That was crazy. I think by the chairs, I think you can activate some things. I think there's another one here. I don't know how long you can take for that, but...
Who is your daddy?
I don't want to sit in the box again because I have another gun. Now that I got another gun, I'm gonna see if I can get I can get another gun. The RPK. I guess I'll take it. I got mule kick and... Now I'm actually gonna... I wanna tread out my RPK for something else really quick. ACR? Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I think I pack-a-punched the RPK, or I got the pack-a-punch version of it on the box. I have 30 more levels until I reach my goal of a 50. I think eventually I'll get overrun. I got a double pack. I gotta wait. I'm gonna wait till the end of the round because I'm gonna get overwhelmed. So where are the locations of those bottles? Is there one on the ground? That's not one of them, is it? Why are they?
It ends quickly, my brothers.
I'm gonna see if I can get the ray gun. Ooh, no, it's not gonna happen. Jeez, I keep forgetting to double pack. Nope, I can't get anything. All right, it's two left. Time to use the toilet.
Come on, come on!
If I get teleported, I'm gonna be mad.
Yeah, it does indeed pack a punch!
Please don't teleport me. I mean it. Why does it have to be such a fast freaking teleport? I'm gonna go back again and teleport.
They're going to need more body bags. A double tap, double tap, double tap, double tap, double tap, double tap, root beer, root beer. Who doesn't like the root beer?
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it. I already used it, but I want to see if I can get something like the ray gun or the Mark II. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna get the RK5. Just kidding. It's round 23. I'm gonna trade this away. Please give me a ray gun. Ooh, Reznov's Revenge. There's 70 zombies. All right, good. They're out of the area. All right, there's zero left. Cool. All right, so what other perks do I need? I just want an explosive weapon. That's what I want right now. Activate the ray gun trap. Never mind. Forget that.
You are not worthy. You will not feed.
When I have Reznov's revenge, I'm going to get another gun, hopefully.
Let's go.
Unless I get trapped. Why the Scar H? Come on, I want the ray gun. I want an explosive weapon. It's still 41. I'm gonna hit it quickly. I'm gonna get back on the training area. That seems like where I'm the most safe at this point. Oh! Yay, I survived. Cool. I need, like, monkey bombs.
You thought you had me. You were wrong. Do you know who I am?
There's one left. I'm not going to kill him yet. Because as much as I like the Reznov's revenge, this gun, I still want something better like the ray gun. Or the Razorback. Nah, I guess I'll trade it for the for the scorpion, I think. Okay, keep giving me that. I appreciate it. I had no choice but killing him because I would die on that area. Come on, give me something, please. Please, please, please. Og, yes. Yes, sir. So that way I got a sniper. And an assault rifle. I love the Og, too. I need to get... I bet you're gonna have to trade this away.
Double points!
Oh, you are too generous! Front!
All right, I'm going to get rid of this one. At the end of the round, there's 13 left. There's zero left. Okay, good. Now I'm going to hit the box. For all the enemies start appearing. I like this gun, but I'm hoping I can get something better. Oh my god. That's just what the doctor ordered, too. I like the Razorback. Now I can use it to change the announcer and get that power up.
Double points!
We can make much progress!
That's what I think I have to do. I like the Razorback, it just doesn't have enough ammo. I also gotta pack a punch my AUG too.
Ammo for the doctor! You will find no nutrition here!
Maybe I do need a sniper rifle.
There's nothing left.
I think this is how you do the Easter egg. And I think one on that side. Okay, I did it. Can you let me change the announcer now?
It's only a knife. I will have no chance. Bring bullets, my brothers!
Oh yeah, I don't think I can double pack my, that.
I embrace this gift.
Oh, please don't tell me my mom's going to bed, because if my mom's going to bed, then I can't beat my record. No. Yeah. This is why I hate Luna, because Luna's the reason why I... Alright, most of them are crawlers. No, not all of them, you idiot. Yay, monkeys. Okay, I'll take them. I might need them anyway. Well, I want to get, as much as I like the, that one, I want to get like a ray gun or something. Yes, yes, yes.
Who is your daddy?
All right, now I want to trade away my AUG and get something. Well, I got two pack of punch guns. Yeah, it's not a good gun. Oh, yeah, I just want to get rid of my AUG. Vogue.
Pain.
RPG.
Clean abomination.
I will take it, I guess. Because, you know, I got the ray gun. With PhD, so I'm pretty OP.
Pay for your arrogance.
Fortunately, I can't pack a punch or double pat. I want to double pat my what's it called?
Stumpy paid the price.
You're spreading yourself thin, yeah?
The doctor recommends
amputation. You're spreading yourself thin, yeah?
Well, there's two more left. Now I'm going to go down in the sewer and pack a punch. Pack a punch. I will double pap this first.
They're going to need more body bags.
Oh, please don't.
Shiny and deadly. Good.
I don't know why I got rid of the RPG, but I had to. All right, let me end the round.
No!
Why would I need a shopping spree? That's all I gotta say. Do I have armor bowl already? Yeah, I do.
So many pieces! You will not feed!
Double points!
My goal today is to get to round 50, and I really want to. I don't know. I'm probably gonna upload this tomorrow.
How dare you!
I need light. Why did I even activate it?
It ends quickly, my brothers. Beautiful chaos! So many body parts! You are not worthy!
Six left. Go hit the box again. I like the ray gun, but I'm gonna get something else. Yay, Rexcalibur, I guess. Another ray gun. I just got this. Can I get some, like, different weapons from the box? That's more like it, but no. Jeez. Guess I have to... Oh, are all those... Yeah, I'm gonna actually pack a punch the RPG. I honestly am getting bored just because.
Yeah, it does indeed pack a punch! Oh, I love it. Stay away! This is mine!
Ooh. Is that like a nuke? Is that a nuke launcher? Jeez.
Who is your daddy?
I think this is the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. Think of every single perk now.
It's glorious.
Yep, I think I have every single perk on in the game. Yeah. So let's see. Got the Reaper. Nah, sorry, sorry. See, it's a good thing I have,
embrace this gift.
I have what I have.
We'll pay for your arrogance. Rest in peace, my little undead friend. Beautiful chaos! Do you know who I am? This is not how I will go out. You thought you had me. You were wrong.
Insta-kill.
Guns quickly.
Past 12, I'll take it. Want to see. Okay, yeah, it's giving me the same guns over and over again. Cool. And I want to trade away the No, I'll try to get to round 40. That's what I'm gonna try and do. Because So I'm gonna get to round 40. It will be like at 1 o'clock. Not round 40. I meant round 50. In the raid, I'm killing the zombies. I should have kept that sniper. I should have kept the sniper. It felt like it was killing them quickly. Give me it. Yeah, I take it. Most of those guys are crawlers. Let me see if I can get another sniper. Nope, no other sniper.
Do you know who I am? They'll pay for your arrogance.
I have 2 more levels until I reach my record. Nah, I'm not getting the Thompson. I'm not taking it. I just don't understand, like, people. What gun is that? Oh, that is that what I think it is? Was that the? Just see, one of the things about No Bra Brew. It's a good gun. It's just Spaz 24. Doesn't have that sound that I expect. No, I don't want a ray gun. Should've just kept that sniper. I'm such an idiot. Oh. I wanna pack a punch the AA-12. That's what I'm gonna do. Cause I feel with this shotgun I'll be more powered and I'll be able to get to the rounds I want to.
They're going to need more body bags.
Repack, let's go, please.
Shiny and deadly. Good.
And it's not one shot. I'm gonna get rid of my Reaper.
Who is your daddy?
Depends on how many. Okay, where are all the zombies? Come on, come on, guys. Goodbye. Last one. Goodbye. Jeez, I've been doing this for a long time. I'll use a ray gun trap. Like, give me a PG or something. Let's go.
find no nutrition here.
Gnomes!
Do you know who I am? Strike, you will die. There is no shame in your defeat.
If I have more time during the night, I want to get to round 103. Oh, there's zero left. Crap. You know what? Then I'm going to go in the sewer right now just so I can...
Bring bullets, my brothers! This is not how I will go out.
I'm going to go pack this now.
This is not how I will go out. Yeah, it does indeed pack a punch. They're going to need more body bags.
Let me activate... Is there a trap over here? Let me activate one of the traps. I'm going to activate the ray gun trap.
Double points!
We can make much progress!
Insta-kill!
Here it comes!
Oh yeah, and I think that's it.
You are not worthy.
Yay, new attachment. Give me that.
The doctor prescribed you. Pay brain!
And now I need five more rounds. And well, I've already beaten my my record for this map. So let's see, I'm gonna buy another weapon. Nah, I don't know if I want the STG. I'm more in a mood for shotguns. You know, stuff that can get me easy kills instead of guns that are gonna, you know, are not gonna bust me out if I get trapped. The levels of zombies just keeps going up and up and up. But now I'm gonna activate the ray gun trap. I'm not what you would call a marathon runner. Alright, ray gun trap, ray gun trap, ray gun trap. Oh. Whoa. Someone just dropped something.
Oh, you are too generous.
I got 80. There's 80 more zombies left. Another free perk. But I got... Oh no, I don't have every single perk on the map. What more... What other perks have I not gotten? Did I get that? Yeah, I got that. Got that. Is that one of those Easter egg bottles? There's three more zombies left. Where are those other bottles? I thought I saw some more. I know it won't hurt me. This I'm going to use primarily kind of lessen. This is my perfect setup. I got a sniper rifle for those long range single attacks. I got a shotgun. And I got my favorite gun in this entire mod, which is also in vanilla World at War. And I guess I'll reactivate it again because I want to get through these rounds as possible. Oh wait! Oh no! Yay, I got to round 36. And what gun will I lose? Okay, so... Oh, no. Well, I kept all my guns. I gotta get back. I lost some of my monkeys. That's shocking. Well, if I die at round 36, I'm not gonna complain. Just gonna wait until there's less zombies. You know what time it is? MG42 time. Oh, I don't have my... No, I don't have my MG42. Shit. Why did it decide...
I need bullets to further my work.
Why did it decide, hey... the gun that you will lose... is the MG42. Okay. Oh no, no more ammo.
There can be no bullet wound.
Well, 11 zombies. One man. I need ammo. Gonna have to make some sort of sacrifice.
Maybe you move it because you like me?
Oh my god. Still 11. I'm sorry, I meant there's still 11 zombies. That's what I meant by still 11. So I'm gonna go.
Without bullets, there can be no bullet wound.
Most important zombie perk.
This is not how I will go out. Oh.
I'm not losing. I'm not.
I need bullets to further my work.
I'm not losing because of one stupid zombie, I'll tell you that. Right, I'm gonna get Jug.
Ooh, the doctor likes his medicine.
Deadshot.
Bring bullets, my brother! I need bullets to further my work!
Insta-kill!
It ends quickly, my brothers.
Basically need this gun, because if I want to get my perks back, this will give you a free perk if you get 50 kills. And I'm like giving my sniper rifle away. That's not gonna happen. Hello. All right, I'm gonna get stamina up and oh, give me my monkeys back.
Clean abomination.
Cool, I got it at level 37 because I got stuck. 85 minutes. It's crazy, and I love these aftermatch stats. Well, I didn't get to wave 40, but at least I got a better wave than I did before. So I'm gonna end this map. Now I'm gonna get some weapon variants. Man, that was a tough map. Jeez. I'm gonna see what I can get from Newton's cookbook. Ooh, shopping free. Give me that shopping free. Excuse me. I keep passing gas. Yeah. What does killing time do? ACR is now a gambler. Cool. I love that. I love the variants that gun variants that give you extra like XP or whatever it's called, or not XP, but they give you like 50 kills, you get a free perk. Now with the ACR, I mean that's pretty good, I'll tell you. That's another gun that will make me successful because, yes, it's free perks, but also too, if I can reach that. So now, I want to look at the MG42 and look, MG42. I pretty much, I get all the kills from the SMGs, but also I'm gonna look at the sniper rifles, and this one I got a lot of kills for, and then the KRS something. So basically, when you get, I mean, you guys probably know this already, but, you know, kills equal XP. So you get a kill, and then you get XP for it, and then the first thing you can unlock is XP. Now, obviously, the M14 is usually my starting weapon, and then another one of my starting weapons is the CZ-75. So I got rapid fire on that, fast mags, and then stomping power. So if I get 75 kills, you know, obviously, and then you got the Mauer or the Moyer or whatever, which is pretty much it's like the it reminds me a lot of the M1911. The L15, it's a good gun. It's the L115. I call it the L15. The L115, or like Element 115. I don't like the gun. It's the accuracy sucks. I'm gonna see if I got a gun variety for that. Yeah, I only got one variety. So here are the shotguns. You got wood chunker, jackpot. Let's see if I got anything for the AA-12. Nope, still I didn't get anything. I don't really like the wood chunker. Okay, I messed up then. F, that's how you do it. Right, so I'm gonna get more from the variant chest. Cool, RK5. Oh, I got Perca-Cola. I mean, Perca-Holic. More of that disorderly combat. Who's keeping score? More of that free liquid divium. Ooh, another wall power. All right, so let me go into here. I got a shopping free, secret shopper, round robin, that one. Obviously, since I have a lot, ooh, I'm Perkaholic. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Check you guys later. Bye. All right. Bye.